Gates left and away we go. Great start from five. Unlikely Hannah for Steve Rayner. But it's four. Cruden Bay, who's been sprinting of late, he's going to use that sprint speed to good effect at the moment. Leads around now from one into second. Then comes 5-2, 6-3 down the far side, though. Still Cruden Bay that leads the way. One hasn't gone away yet, though. Unlikely sticks for Steve Rayner. Bit of a gap then to two in third. Hipsway Dick. Then comes 5, 6, and 3. Approaching the final bend now, though. It's Cruden Bay that leads by two lengths from one off this final bend. Unlikely sticks. Will he tire? Cruden Bay stepped up in distance. No sign of the stamina running out yet, though. And he's going to go on and score. 4-1-2 in the opener. The favourite obliges in race number one.